Welcome back to Pinkula Tech, and in today's news segment, we're going to talk about all that has been trending in the past 1 week. Let's start off with WhatsApp and the multi-device support. WhatsApp has had multi-device support with WhatsApp Web. There has been apps on macOS and Windows as well. But what's new with the new multi-device support? Previously, you could not use WhatsApp Web or any of the apps on Windows or macOS without your phone mirroring your WhatsApp. With the new multi-device support, you'll be able to use these apps without the need of your phone, even if your phone's not connected to internet. That's a neat feature to have. In another news, Samsung has released their teaser for their Unpacked event, which is going to be airing on 11th of August, 7:30 p.m. Indian Standard Time. Now, Samsung will be unveiling their Z Fold 3 and the Z Flip 3. These phones from Samsung will be the two first phones to feature an IP rating. First folding phones, mind you. And in addition to the IP rating, we also have a folding S Pen. Does this mean Samsung's going to be discontinuing the Note series? Nothing. The company Nothing has released their first product. It's called the Nothing Year One. This feature, a transparent case, which is the first of its kind, has active noise cancellation, and quite honestly, they're quite good looking. The Year One is currently retailing for about 6,000 on online portals. Last but not the least, Instagram has increased their time limit on Reels by 30 seconds additionally. So now it's up to 60 seconds. When Reels started as a feature on Instagram, it was 15 seconds. It was then extended to 30 seconds. Now, the move to increase to 60 seconds as a total time limit for Reels comes after TikTok increasing their time for videos for 3 minutes. Additional time on Reels will surely make a difference. Let's see what is the kind of content that we get to see now. This has been the news from Pinkula Tech, and this is Aurelius signing off. If you like what we're doing, please go ahead and subscribe to us, like, and if there's anything additionally that we should improve on, do leave us a comment.